Michael Benjamin of Elmira has been arrested following an investigation into multiple shootings in Elmira since this past weekend. Elmira police say they responded to 8 shots fired calls since Saturday and confirmed some are connected. Suspects were found at a local store and interviewed by police who uncovered a loaded firearm that was discarded in the store. Police also found a large amount of cocaine, heroin, meth, marijuana, and cash.